here. And behind me is the awesome men of the Awakened Ministry at Pasadena City College. They've been working tirelessly with this guy. This is Hilario. And he was praying to be met and praying that God would do something in his life. And then that's when the disciples came up and shared with them on campus. And it just clicked, like, this is the answer. God's answered my prayer. So he's been studying every single day. And we even studied a little bit right before this too, just to make sure it's all on track. And he's here to be baptized before us.
I'm just truly grateful to be here, and it's just amazing how God works in mysterious ways. I preached to him, before I met these guys, show me the way, show me the right direction for me, and to truly show me, the abundance you have for me. And I met, these amazing individuals at PCC. If it wasn't for, I had a little faith hat. So if it wasn't for that hat and for that prayer, I wouldn't be here right now. So I'm truly grateful that I'm seeking his kingdom, seeking his word. And I really want to be strong and courageous and keep getting up when they want to knock me down, right? So I'm truly grateful to be here, and I can't wait to meet all of you. Amen. And we're going to really affect a lot of people during this journey and all of our lives. So,
I got the two most important questions of your life now. You ready? Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, came down with a sinless life, died for your sins, resurrected on the third day, and now is in heaven at the right hand of God? What is your good confession?
Jesus is my Lord.
You sin will be forgiven, you'll receive the gift of the Holy Spirit, you'll be added to God's kingdom.
Amen.
Come on,
Jesus saves you,
okay,
right here,
God,
baby.
Okay.
Ready?
Come on,
hey! Hey!